graduated wash. All that simply is a single colour in this case. Okay, so we'll apply the paint to the paper. Quite rich to begin with this. I mean, this is nearly, well, between milky and creamy consistency. Put a reasonable amount on. So you can do this with skies as well, not in this colour though. Okay, something like that. Some nice clean water, as clean as you can get it. I'm going to add some water down the below, just down the bottom there, look. Right down to there, maybe. And then I'm going to gradually bring the water up. See this run line there, look? The way that this paint is run. And then we're going to catch that run line. You ready? Here we go. And as that fades down, I'm going to pull it down now to the white of the paper. We now have ourselves quite a nice graduated wash. And there you are.